Nice jab from Groves. Needs to get his hands up. Needs to keep that head moving all the time. Move his feet. Give the guy angles. He's tall, he's rangy.
Oh, good right hand. And the left is a shot. Oh, tremendous. Right hand, left hand, and another left. And now Sierra goes down for the first time. And Groves, such a tremendous finisher when he gets the opportunity. Is he going to take his man out now?
Boy, did he need that.
And another big right hand. Referee's looking. And the towels come in. It's all over. The fight is all over. And Groves, as so often, he's been in trouble, he's had danger points, but he's found the shots to take his man out, and there is a stoppage, and when it came, it was spectacular, Duke.
I tell you what, they were world-class punches. They were absolutely world-class shots. You know, he knew he had to dig in, he knew he had a bad cut, and turned it around. Beautiful right hand, Chris.
Right hand and two left hands put him down for the first time, and Sierra just wasn't able to recover. David Hay couldn't have finished it better than that.
And also he split Sierra's eye open with one of those shots, so he's returned it in kind, cut for cut.
Well, fair play when he got in there and got the opportunity. Didn't he deliver? And that's a happy smile, and maybe a slightly relieved smile.
Yeah, totally. A totally relieved style. But as you said, you know, the class that the kids got was more than what Sierra had. And that was the difference.
Look again at this, Duke. Talk us through it.
Well, he's just set him up for the right hand over the top. Watch his left hook. Absolutely got a 360 on it. Turned it right over. That was a fantastic shot.
Big screens over the ring, and you can hear the oohs and ahs of the crowd as they watch it again.
Well, the punches were so flush. You know, Groves, he dipped his head. He put the right hand into play, but the left hook was absolutely punch perfect. Look how open this kid is to that shot. Again, got him right on the top of the forehead, but watch this hook.
Cool,
that's the finisher.
That was
a he's up before he hits the deck jump. He's near enough out on his feet.
The count was given, and soon after that, the towel came in. There goes another right hand. And this time he's on the way down, and the corner want to see no more. The referee was already trying to stop it, and at that point, George Groves the winner.